strong smell of colitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a glimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. When she stood in the doorway, I heard the mission bell. And I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven and this could be hell. When she lit up the candle and she showed me the way, there were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the hotel. Got a lot of pretty, pretty boys that she called friends. On the dance in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I call up the captain, please bring me my wine. He said, we hadn't had that spirit here since 1969, and still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place,
such a lovely place,
such a lovely face. Pink champagne on ice, and she said, we all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they carried for the feast. They stab it with a steely knife, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. You can take out any time you like, but you can't.